OCOTEJU, this is Firebird Grey Wolf reporting from American Indian Independent Broadcasting Network. Today I am at Powwow on the Hudson, and I ran into a very famous champion dancer. May we have your name, sir?
I am Karakon Akwaho. Most people call me Timberwolf, Coast Spirit. I'm from Long Island.
From Long Island.
I'm a Pequot and Selicot Indian.
Oh, wonderful. How did you... Go ahead, Jim.
Up here in Muncie land, and happy to be at Powwow on the Hudson again. Beautiful weather today, the best we've had. 3-day powwow, and lots of good spirit here, as there always is. Something about being close to the Hudson River and the energy that flows both ways. Seeing old friends again early in the season.
What category do you dance?
I dance in two categories. I'm a Golden Age dancer to begin with, and I dance in either Golden Age Traditional or Golden Age Eastern War, and I've been a champion in both categories, and currently a champion in Golden Age Traditional.
Well, I've seen you dance, and it's a beautiful category. You're a very gifted dancer. And I will see you again soon.
Thank you.
And you enjoyed the powwow?
Enjoy the powwow. Yatahe, pita, yowe, lo, wawishka. May the great spirit be with you.
Thank you so much. Oh, that was beautiful.
Yatahe.
This is Fiverr Grey Wolf reporting from American Indian Independent Broadcasting Network, signing out.
We'll be right back.